Before the concert begins, I'd like to take a quick second and ask you to double check your phones, make sure they're on silent, airplane, powered off, whatever. Tonight's concert is going to be recorded. Tonight is a celebration of my progress as a student of music, and I'm really proud to show you how far that I've come. I'd like to dedicate tonight's performance to my mom, because without her, I would have never picked up the violin and progressed as far as I have. Thank you all again for being here tonight, and to kick off tonight's performance, I will start with the Dvorak Sonatina.
Thank you. Thank you.
hands are going to be tired by the end of tonight. I have lots of entrances and exits planned because I need water, you know, like a normal person. So, back in the Baroque era, it was common to add ornaments as a form of personal expression to the music. So tonight, upon the repeat, I challenge you to hear if I've added a note, or a turn, or a trill. This is one of Mozart's lesser known pieces, 6 variations in G minor, and I hope that you enjoy it.
Thank you.
thank you all for coming and being here tonight. It really means a lot to me. I'd like to invite you to attend a small reception that will be held directly outside the hall following the concert. I'd also like to take a moment to thank a couple very important people. I would like to thank Dr. Tomas Kotik, Dr. Chuck Dillard, and Dr. Hamilton Schaffitz for their guidance and support during my time here at PSU. I'd like to thank James Thick for all of his time spent on this collaboration and for being just a wonderful partner to work with. Finally, I'd like to thank my friends and my family for always being there for me and supporting me and loving me no matter what, flaws and all. And now, without further ado, the final piece on tonight's program will be Monte Chartist.